let's talk about how you find the right literary agent for your manuscript. You should have a query letter, which I talked about in part one. So you need a list of agents to send this letter to, and that requires some research. It would be really embarrassing to send, like, your middle grade high fantasy novel to someone who only represents adult nonfiction. And it would also reveal that you really didn't take the time to think about who would be the best match for you and your work. Do a quick Google search and you'll find a crazy amount of agents and agencies. My personal suggestion is to think of similar authors and titles and look up who represents them. That particular agent might not be for you, but they are probably part of an agency, in which case you can find a list of other agents, and that's a great starting off point. More often than not, there will be bios that tell you what genres and books they are after. And most importantly, if they're taking careers at all, because they might not be.